We are live from Daytona. Well, yeehaw. Oh goodness. Oh, this is gonna be. Hey, Hank. Fishing to find out. Uh-oh. No, no, no. What's going on? My plans are just to ride until the end. Stay out of trouble. Famous last words. Yeah, that kind of threw me off too. Yeah, I had my setup loader from the dual, so I hadn't changed it.
Hot position behind, wind in the inside column.
One lap to green. Line up on the outside. Pit road is closed.
$65 and $130. I'm in 10th. Yeah. I'm just gonna try to hang up here in the front and hopefully not get shuffled back. Good luck, guys. I can only hope.
Get ready, going green. Still there. Door.
Still there.
Clear on the outside.
Outside.
V8.
Still there.
Clear on the outside if you want to.
These works are supposed to be faster than the Toyotas. It doesn't seem that way because I got nothing but Chevys in front of me.
I believe it's just done 45.61, 7th position. The guy behind has just done a 45.79.
Not either, but I do like that nose. Well, I've always been a Pontiac man, but that doesn't exist anymore. Second race here, we made it two laps before Ben and Allen hooked me into the wall.
The leader's just done it. 45.38. This is the fastest lap for Hansen. 45.14.
He hooked somebody other than out in the duels too. Oh yeah. I mean, you do have to kind of, this car, you gotta have to offset a little to the left to push. But he tries it on the right side.
That was a 45.50.
So fast.
V7, you've just done 45.56. Okay, Randall, lap times are pretty consistent. this lap for Elk. 45.04. Was at 45.63. Just done at 45.81.
I can understand it in the turns, but in the middle of the straight.
That lap was at 45.69.
Yeah. First on the front side, I'm only having a really half throttle. Yeah, we had a 12-pound breakaway in the duels. Mm-hmm.
start lap time was 45.53.
Yeah, really.
Your lap time was at 45.63.
Now they just inserted themselves right in the middle of us.
Outside. Still there. Clear high, if you want.
Keep going.
Well, I gained three spots out of it, though.
Top times are improving.
Do whatever they do up here in front.
For me. 45.78.
I'm doing fuel only. That sounds good. Yep. Almost got me.
Pit road's open.
Pit lane speed limit is 60 miles per hour. The leader, Rogers, is pitting. Box in 1130 feet. We'll need to stop again. 300 feet. 100 feet.
All clear. Conscious. Line up, single file. Jetstar, 18. Start.
That's the one thing about this green flag caution is that almost always someone's going to lose to come out of pit road. Oh no, it wasn't you, was it? Oh. Oh yeah.
One lap to green.
Okay, Randall. You're on the outside. We shall resume at the end of this lap.
NIS?
Car. Dexter, 44.
Car. That's unusual.
All right, Randall, be ready. We're going green.
Get ready, going green. outside.
Still there.
Still there in your door.
You're fine.
Still there, still there. 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 Still there, man. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there.
There might be another caution cone over there.
Still there.
Ethan, the lap time was 46.00.
Get down. Still there. Clear hard. You're outside.
These lap cars are not getting out of the way. They're staying on the low side. Yeah, always.
Still there.
Okay, Randall, the next car is
Mowgli. Still there. Still there, quarter.
There goes one.
3-1. Outside. 2-1. Outside. We're out of dodge. Outside. Still there. 3-1. We're high. 2-1. Outside. Dodge clear.
Track temperature's falling. It's 79 Fahrenheit.
Still there, your door. Still there. We're outside. Outside. Still there, your door. Still there.
The yellow.
Still there. Clear. You're outside.
Stage race not until 65, right?
46.
I know.
Car outside. Clear high. Outside. Still there. Still there. Clear behind. Still there. clear out the outdoor. Do you want to?
In the lap car.
They want you in single file. Pit road is closed. Jetstar 77 car. Your car has too much damage. We've got to fix it. Jetstar 8 car.
That's the end of my race. Oh yeah. Lap car on the inside. Go up and slam me into the wall. Yeah.
Box in, 1130
you
feet.
You enter the closed pit,
stop
okay.
Again to get to the
you've
end.
Got to go to the end of the longest line. Feet.
Why these lap cars are staying on the inside when they should be on the high side? Yes, I'm serious. Lap cars always go to the high side. I came up in front of you because I got knocked up in front of you. Anyway, I'm not going to argue about this. I know. I'm not saying this was intentional. I'm just saying, why didn't he go to the high side so we could go went to the low and avoided the whole thing?
Oh, thanks. That didn't make okay either. I know he called. I was coming hot.
All right, dude. That's enough.
Avoid that.
That's enough. It's over now.
Yeah, so is my race. My race is over too because of him.
Say it again and you'll get booted out.
Hey, Chad, you have my channel, though. Hey, what's everybody doing after the race?
Keep the radio clear.
Stay over in motor coach.
Somebody call duty. Hey, Chad. Love you, buddy.
Oh, I'm out. Oh, I was, and all these lap cars kept staying on the low side, and it kept making everybody just having to swerve over to avoid them, and it just caused a big mess. And then this time, the 19 was down low, and he didn't stay low. It came up, caught me, sent me into the 68, and it was over. All right, guys. I hope y'all have a good race. What's left of it?
Yeah, well, hope to get it next time.
Green, green, green.
And always in hope.